Let's compare the sound of her little flipper flopper feet on different surfaces. Which one's your favorite?